Did they bring in that Zamborian yet?
Came in a couple of minutes ahead of you.
The guy tried to sneak in behind a Perseid meteor shower. Amateur hour, am I right?
Right as rain.
Rain don't lie.
Jeez, talk about amateur hour. Hey, you gonna call this in or what?
Code black.
Unauthorized visitor. Lockdown protocol engaged. In 3, 2, 1.
Who's she working for?
She claims to be working alone.
A random civilian simply waltzes in off the high street. I don't think so. Neuralizer.
No, 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 don't. I know what that thing is. Please.
Hang on.
She had an experience.
It erased my parents' memories, but it didn't take mine.
So my whole life,
everyone's called me crazy. They said that I needed therapy, which, okay, admittedly, I did. But not for this.
Did she really hack into the Hubble telescope to look at Andromeda 2 and we didn't catch her?
In the old days, we'd have hired her.
It took me 20 years to find you, plus or minus. How many people can say that? I found you.
So, you found us. You proved you're not crazy. You win the I'm not crazy badge. Now what?
I want in.
We don't hire, we recruit.
Then I'd like to be recruited.
I'm going to need more. But would you mind giving me one good reason?
Because I'm smart. I'm motivated. I look good in black. I'm
boring me.
Because I have absolutely no life whatsoever. I have nothing. I have no dog, no cat, definitely no chill. I have nothing that I couldn't happily walk away from, which makes me perfect for this job.
Well, you're certainly suitably tragic. No love? No relationships?
They just distract you from what's important.
Oh, really? And what's important?
The truth of the universe. I want to know everything. I want to know how it all works.
You really think a black suit is going to solve all your problems?
No, but looks damn good on you.
That's true. From this moment, you will conform to the identity we give you. You will dress only in MIB Special Services attire. You have been trained in the use of MIB sanctioned technology, vehicles, and weaponry.
Mm-mm.
You will not stand out in any way. You are no longer part of the system. You do not exist.
Check, please.
We are above the system, over it, beyond it. We are them, we are they, we are the men in black.
The men in black?
Don't start. I've had the conversation. And they don't seem to be able to let it go. It's a process. Attachment issue, I think. There's your first assignment.
Okay. When do I get my,
It's called a neuralizer, and you don't just get it, you earn it. You've been accepted for a probationary period. Impress me, and we'll see about the zzz.
Okay.
You're a fan of the truth, aren't you, Agent M?
I like it.
I think we may have a problem in London.